I was 10 years old the day I got caught with some dime store candy that I never bought. I hung my head and I faced the wall, 'cause daddy showed me wrong from right. He said, "This hurts me more than it does you. There's just some things, son, that you just don't do. Is anything I'm saying getting through? So, daddy, I can see the light." Oh, lessons learned, and they sure run deep. They don't go away, and they don't come cheap. Oh, there's no way around it, this world turns. Slow southern drawl. I never heard him 'cause I knew it all, but I sure listened when I got the call that he was no longer there. Oh, lessons learned, and they sure run deep. They don't go away, and they don't come cheap. Oh, there's no way around it, this world turns. Oh, lessons learned.
Just a step beyond the somewhere over rainbow, little like and I. Someday I'll wake and rub my eyes, and in that land beyond the skies you'll find me. I'll be a laughing daffodil and leave the silly cares that fill my mind.
Would you please stand? We're gathered here today in the eyes of these friends, loved ones, and relatives, but most important in the eyes of God, to join this young lady, Katie, and this young man, Jacob, in holy matrimony. We see in the beginning of God's word that he said, God created heaven and earth. And he also said, let's make man in our own image. So he took thee the dust, and he made thee the man. But he also saw that man was lonely, and for this reason, he made sleep come upon man, took thee the rib, and made thee the woman. And he said, and for this cause shall man leave mother and father, and cleave to himself a wife, and they twain shall become one flesh. This day, Katie, Jacob, in the eyes of God, y'all shall become one flesh. Who giveth away this woman to be thy bride? Katie, Jacob, get a little closer to her right here, would you? Okay. Today, as we come together in the eyes of God to join y'all in holy matrimony, we see that the greatest gift that God has given us is a gift of love. So today, through this marriage, the greatest gift that you'll give each other is your love for each other. Amen. And so I want you to just realize today that there'll be ups, there'll be downs through the life, but the greatest gift, once again, that y'all can have is the love. Do you, Katie, take this man, Jacob, to be your lawful wedded husband, to love, to honor, to cherish, through sickness and health, for better and for worse, till death do you part?
I do.
Do you, Jacob, take this young lady, Katie, to be your lawful wedded wife, to love, to honor, to cherish, through sickness and health, for better and for worse, till death do you part?
I do.
If you'll hold hands, let's pray. Father, as you look down from the mighty throne of the glory of God today, we praise your sweet holy name. Father, thank you for the wonderful love that you have put upon us today. And Father, I pray that right now that you instill that greatest love upon this couple. I pray that, Father, that through the walks of life that they turn to you for guidance, that, Father, you be their strength, you be their refuge. Father, we know there'll be ups, we know there'll be downs, but, Father, we know that you far outweigh the bad. I ask thee, Father, to bless this home, not just today, but I pray you bless it in the weeks, the months, and the years to come. For this we give you the praise. It's in the precious, precious name of Jesus we pray. Amen and amen. As I was saying just a few moments ago, that the Bible said that for this cause shall man leave mother and father, and he shall cleave to himself a wife, and they twain shall become one flesh. It goes on further, and it says this, whatsoever man that God has joined together, let no man put asunder. Once again, I want to emphasize that this marriage, in the eyes of God, should never be broken. Okay? All right. We got a ring. Well, you'll have to take it out of the case, sir. Okay. Just bear with us, would you? Okay. Jacob, Katie, I've done a lot of weddings, sugar. I believe that's the biggest diamond, ruby, or whatever that I've ever seen in my whole life.
I bet it tastes pretty good, too.
You got a ring. All right. You best man put me up to that, okay? I got a ring in my hand, a true ring today. I want you to look, both of you to look upon this ring, a perfect circle. Nowhere in this circle is it be broken. Once again, signifying in the eyes of God that this marriage should never be broken. So Jacob, you'll place up this ring, place upon her left finger and repeat after me. With this ring I thee wed.
With this ring I thee wed.
Katie to be my lawful wedded wife.
Katie to be my lawfully wedded wife.
To love, to honor, to cherish.
To love, to honor, to cherish.
Through sickness and health.
Through sickness and in health.
For better and for worse.
For better and for worse.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
This I pledge before God.
This I pledge before God.
Once again, another ring. Once again, a perfect circle. Signifying once again that this marriage should never be broken. Take this ring, place upon his left finger, and repeat after me. With this ring I thee wed.
With this ring I thee wed.
Speak a little louder, okay? Okay. Jacob to be my lawful wedded husband.
Jacob to my lawfully wedded husband.
No, lawful, not awful. Okay. Lawful wedded husband. To love, to honor, to cherish.
To love, to honor, to cherish.
Through sickness and health.
Through sickness and health.
For better and for worse.
For better and worse.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Let's hold hands. Father, you've seen the exchanging of the rings. You've heard the exchanging of the vows. Now, Father, I commend this marriage into your hand at this very precious moment. Father, thank you for this young couple. And Father, I pray that your greatest blessings will be upon them, their home, their family throughout their life. I pray that, Father, every day they turn to you for guidance, strengthen them, love them. And Father, for this we give you the praise. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen. Katie, Jacob, you're fixing to go over and pour the sand. I want you to understand, Mom and both moms has already poured some sand for y'all, because that is the foundation that y'all have come from. But I want you to realize, as y'all pour to make y'all's foundation, as we look upon the sand on the white, I want you to realize that this is our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. And the foundation of this marriage should be based upon Jesus Christ and God's holy word. And if you'll stand upon God's word, hold to God's word, and hold to God's hand, God will always bless in y'all's life. Bless you.
I don't take my whiskey to extremes. Don't believe in chasing crazy dreams. My feet are planted firmly on the ground, but darling, when you come around, I get carried away by the look, by the light in your eyes, before I even realize the ride I'm on, and baby, I'm long gone. I get carried away, nothing matters but being with you, like a feather flying high up in the sky on a windy day, I get carried away. It might seem like an ordinary night, same old stars, the same old moon up high, but when I see you standing at your door, nothing nothing's ordinary anymore. I get carried away by the look, by the light in your eyes, before I even realize the ride I'm on. Baby, I'm long gone. I get carried away, nothing matters but being with you. On a windy day, I get carried away. I get carried away. Nothing matters but being with you. Like a feather flying high in the sky. On a windy
day. Well, I can say this, it takes you a while to build your foundation. Katie, Jacob, by the powers invested in me, I here now pronounce you husband and wife. You can kiss the bride. Jacob, Katie, you are now husband and wife, man and wife. First gift I want you to exchange is red roses. If y'all exchange the roses. Once again, Katie, you still have a red rose. Jacob, you still got a red rose. But in biblical time, as we look in the Word of God, the red rose stands for love. And so after you become husband and wife, the greatest gift that you exchange today is your love for Him and His love for you. I want to say this, when y'all get home, wherever you decide to make your home, I pray that you find some words that's very special in that home and you put those roses. Because some words down the road of life, you're not going to be wanting to talk to Him. And He's not wanting to talk to you. When you decide to go buy shoes, He may not want to talk to you. But I want you to understand, through ups and downs in life, I want you to realize this, even though you may not be willing to say, it was my fault, and even though he may not be willing to say, it was my fault, and you won't hear her say that very often, Jacob, okay? Okay. But I emphasize this, even though you've got disagreements, even though there may be some difference in y'all's life at that very moment, go get a rose, Jacob. Katie, go get a rose. Put it in the same spot that y'all put it in the very first time. And even though you may be weighing differences, that rose will still say, even though we may not be talking, even though we may not be seeing things together, I want you to know that my love for you is still just as great today as it ever has been. Okay? Will you remember that for me? Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Jacob Gaither. Give them a big hand.
Thank you.
All right, let me say this before we're dismissed this afternoon. When you leave here, we're going to fix and dismiss in prayer. When you leave here in just a moment, if you don't mind, go on back to the fellowship hall. I don't know what all they've got back there, but you can go ahead and start the snacking or whatever they got back there. They'll be out here taking pictures. Let me emphasize this, that we've gone to try to get them off the side. Please don't stop and try to visit with them right now, because sooner as we can get them in here to take pictures, the faster they'll get back in the fellowship hall with y'all in just a moment. Amen. Let us go to the Lord in prayer. Our most gracious Heavenly Father, we thank Thee once again for such a beautiful day. Father, this is the day that the Lord hath made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. I ask Thee, Father, to put Your loving arms around this wonderful couple. And Father, I pray that Your greatest blessings will continue to be upon them through their journeys of life. Father, not just them, but I pray that, Father, You bless the moms, the dads, the grandparents, Father, all the relatives, the friends, every single one that's sitting in this sanctuary this afternoon. I pray that Your mighty arms will be around about them. I pray that, Father, they'll turn to You for guidance. Now, Father, we just ask Thee to bless the food in the back, it's refreshments tonight. And Father, when we leave, we pray that Your mighty arms will be down upon them. Guide us safely back home tonight, Father. Take us within our services tomorrow, and let You have Your way in our life. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen and amen. God bless you.
Like a mother holds her child, free as horses running wild, and real as a prayer on a lonely night, and sure as the ocean tide. Oh, you're made of, you heal, you believe, you're the simple truth and you're the biggest mystery, oh love.